I recognize a member from Mississauga Center.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. It is a great honor to rise today to speak in favor of Bill 173, an act to proclaim Ontario Day, and I congratulate my colleague, the member from Aurora Oak Ridges Richmond Hill, for putting this bill forward. I am proud to call Ontario home, and I do not think there is anyone in this chamber who feels differently. Ontario is home to over 14.5 million people, and whether your family is new to the province, like mine, or has been here for generations, or has always been here, we know that Ontario is the best place in the world to live, work, play, and grow. Ontario has always been a place that inspired innovation, invention, and progress. Ontario gave the world the telephone through the ingenious of Sir Alexander Graham Bell in Brantford, as well as the smartphone generations later dreamed up by visionaries in Waterloo. Alliston, Ontario was home to Nobel Prize laureate who co-discovered insulin through his pioneer work in science and technological innovation in medicine in 1923. I am, of course, speaking of Sir Frederick Grant Banting. Thanks to his work, the world is now able to treat patients with diabetes, which has turned the previously deadly disease with symptoms such as blindness, loss of limb, stroke, and eventual death, into a manageable chronic condition where patients can enjoy a long lifespan and a decent quality of life. Madam Speaker, as you see, countless pioneers and visionaries come from Ontario, and therefore it is not only adequate but welcomed that we have a day to honor our great province, to inspire the next generation of Ontarians. Ontario is truly a global community, with people from all over the world, from all walks of life, choosing to live here, choosing to share their music, culture, tradition, and food, of course, choosing to call Ontario home. Ontario truly is the whole world in one province. L'Ontario est vraiment une communauté mondiale, avec des gens de partout dans le monde qui choisissent de vivre ici, en choisissant de s'installer en Ontario. Je ne sais pas à quoi ressemblait la vie dans notre belle province sans les gens des quatre coins du monde qui partagent leur musique, leur culture et leur nourriture, bien sûr, avec nous autres, Ontariens et Ontariennes. Cela montre pourquoi nous ne devrons pas tenir l'Ontario pour acquis. L'Ontario attire les meilleurs et les plus brillants du monde, et il le fait régulièrement. Madam Speaker, this leads me to the question, why not celebrate Ontario more? Every year, we look forward to celebrating Canada through Victoria Day and Canada Day. But it feels like Ontario needs more reason to celebrate. I am proud to say that I am a Canadian, and I am equally proud to say that I am an Ontarian. Madam Speaker, I am beyond grateful to my parents who decided to bring our family to Canada and put down our roots in Ontario. This October, my mom, my brother, and I will be celebrating 20 years of calling Ontario home. As an immigrant, a woman, and a person raised in a single-parent family, I cannot adequately express my gratitude to this province for the opportunities it has given me to succeed in education, in my career as a nurse, and as a parliamentarian. Ontario has allowed me to learn and grow in immeasurable ways, soaking in the vibrant cultural and ethnic diversity of this amazing province. L'Ontario m'a permis d'apprendre et de grandir de façon immesurable, en profitant de la diversité culturelle et ethnique dynamique de cette province incroyable. In conclusion, I would just like to congratulate my friend, the member of Aurora Oak Ridges, Richmond Hill, for putting this bill forward. And let's celebrate Ontario each and every day. Thank you, Madam Speaker.